Ken Hogan. Dropping it down, and Mike Barron guilty there of hitting Cormac Bonnar off the wall. And referee Willie Horgan saw the challenge, and he's taking his number and putting his name into the book, and he's sending him off. Mike Barron is gone off this Munster Championship semi-final. The ball was breaking inside, and he hits Cormac Bonnar. Just have a look at this again. A controversial moment after 16 minutes of play in this Munster Championship semi-final. Limerick.